The largest rodents in North America, and the second largest rodents in the world, beavers are semi-aquatic mammals. Semi-aquatic means that they live in the water part of the time and on land part of the time. They are also nocturnal, being active mostly at night. Beavers are easily recognized by their broad, flat tails and are well known for the dams and lodges they construct. As rodents, beavers have powerful front teeth. These teeth grow continuously through their lives so that they never become worn down, despite being used to gnaw on wood. They cut down trees and other plants, both to eat and to use in building. Contrary to popular belief, beavers do not eat wood. They eat leaves, twigs, and the inner bark of deciduous trees, as well as shrubs, aquatic plants, and grasses. Much like their teeth, beavers continue to grow as long as they live. With a lifespan of up to 24 years, beavers weighing over 55 pounds or 25 kilograms are common. Beavers are slow on land and have poor eyesight, so they prefer to stay in and near the water. Sometimes they will even dig canals to give themselves a safe water route to food sources. They are excellent swimmers and can stay underwater for as long as 15 minutes. They also have good hearing and a keen sense of smell. Beavers have a profound impact on the ecosystems in which they live. They construct dams of wood, mud, and stones to create ponds that protect them from predators. They often build lodges out in the middle of their ponds, which serve as a place to rest and keep warm. By cutting down trees and building dams, beavers change the face of the land around them and create habitats for many other plants and animals. Historically, beavers have been hunted for their fur, which was especially valued for making hats. Extensive hunting of the beaver caused populations to plummet and exterminated them from many places in North America. Today, conservationists recognize the beaver's important role in creating healthy habitats and work to protect them. Beavers have been reintroduced to some of the places they were lost, and in many places they are now thriving, meaning that the sight of a beaver swimming in their pond will still be seen for many years to come. I hope you enjoyed learning about beavers today. Goodbye till next time!